find one aircraft that was not designed in the 50s, yet serves a practical purpose here in the 70s. There's something to be said for this kind of longevity, about American know-how, and about men trained to fly in combat.